Last evening, security led by the regional police commander for the Albertine region, Vincent Mwesije, the resident district commissioner of Chikube, Amlan Tumsime, and the commissioner of RDCs in the office of the president, Sister Grace Mary Akro, had an engagement with people who illegally settled on government land and resolved they vacate the area peacefully as soon as possible. However, they did not pay attention to the request, forcing security to disperse them with tear gas. Those who are on this land illegally should vacate now and go back where you came from. If you had requested the RDC to help you, then it would have been okay. Those who say they bought this land should go and make statements at Chikube Central Police Station, because those who sold the land did it illegally and we shall arrest them. The Chikube Resident District Commissioner, Amlan Tumsime, says the government fully compensated Minister Muruli Mukasa and his co-directors of Nkuse Ranchers. There is a plan for the Ministry of Lands to give out land certificates to the bona fide occupants, as RDC Tumsime explains.
Those people, Bayiro, are Banja holders, and they are supposed to get money. I mean, to get land. But the grabbers even came and disorganized the true, genuine Bibanja holders, including stopping them from even cultivating. They took over by force everything.
Some of the people whom we found in small grass-thatched huts say they decided to camp on the land after hearing that the government of Uganda had finished compensating land title holders. We heard that the government paid Minister Muruli Mukasa. When we heard that he had been paid, we came back to our land and no one went to someone else's land, and we are happy living here. After using the land fund to pay for the land title where we were chased from, we decided to come to the land we bought. According to Amlan Tumsime, the government bought the land title to settle people who were staying on the land before being evicted by some other land grabbers who had used this as an advantage.
But immediately, people learned that the government had bought this land. Very many people from all different areas of Chikube and even outside Chikube came and forcefully grabbed this land. Why? Because they were told it is free land, not knowing that now this is government property.
The Minister for Lands has also made it very clear this land is government land. But you know, it defeats logic when people just come in and enter and begin erecting structures. Those are not people who are internally displaced, no. And this is not an eviction, because this is all like land grabbers.
The Buhaguzi County Member of Parliament, Francis Kazini, says they are waiting for the government to deliver the land titles to the genuine inhabitants who were registered by the district security team, because it has been long overdue.
What you're seeing here is people have already started encroaching on the land, whereas the means of land is about to come with clear guidelines on how these people that are supposed to benefit from this land are going to get the land. People shouldn't panic and shouldn't come in the form of grabbing land.
Meanwhile, it was discovered during the engagement that one person disappeared a few days ago in connection to this land wrangle, and according to Chikube District Acting DPC Edna Nyiraneza, six people were arrested to help with investigations. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.